Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay, there aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so... say, hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry! Changing channels.
Thank you.
circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
The sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
For you, but the whole place is on alert now.
Real deal.
Choo-choo!
All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Security clearance.
Dr. Belova, please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Meridian.
Holy crap, the AMBs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! I've
like AIM has traced my hack to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP. Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us. Should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM part?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You're needed on the front lines. Hold tight. It might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me. Get out there and buy us some time. What the hell?
Keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this. Good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Thank you.
the eye. Detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
I'm on fire! A jet booster! Gotta do it manually! Woo! Close call!
Juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. Well, this doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock, knock. Home? Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey! You mean me. That didn't wake up the RoboGuards. Not sure anything will. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here for something in, not out. There it is. Bingo. At all. Oh my God. Cap. Oh, please be alive. Steve. Steve? Shit, you're alive.
Tony.
Wait. What is all this stuff?
Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I just... We thought... I mean, I thought that... Good to have you back, Captain.
I'm so confused. Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on. Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I gotcha.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
There's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Wow. Like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony. What's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
Well, 5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones, but that's normal for you.
Captain Rogers, don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it!
All right, got it. Let's go.
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robot.
Got it. Tony? We got company. No time for a fight. Let's move. Watch out! Hear me! Watch that glass cap. It can't hold your weight.
News is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas Fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
I saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of all of
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rip the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Thank you.
Hey there, old friend.
That they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it! I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Hey, Avengers. S.H.I.E.L.D. discovered AIM keeps a list of potential security risks within their organization.
People and things Monica wants to keep an extra eye on? Guess AIM keeps that under lock and key.
Worse than that, they have the entire area guarded by their orbital strike team.
Meaning?
As soon as my team got close, AIM torched the data center and everything around it. And they'll do it again. It's too dangerous for my agents, but I need that list.
So we'll send in the big guns. Not a problem, Commander.
Despite the forest fires, there are AIM forces in the area.
Of course there are. AIM doesn't care about their security forces. You care about your agents.
Warriors are not interchangeable.
Whew, that is a lot of fire.
AIM was thorough. Take these guys out.
You got it.
Just like always, Avengers!
Nothing yet.
It seems luck is on our side for once.
Famous last words.
Looks like AIM brought their own set of big guns. Let's take them out.
Thank you.
We'll use it to find potential defectors. I promise you, anyone in contact, we'll keep safe until they can be extracted. Isn't that right, Commander?
Guess I can't break a promise made to a god.
This is the data center?
Yes, and you need to take out its power cores. Go! Is extracting the list now.
Good. Monaco will have a hard time putting a list together like that again, now that AIM's grown as an organization.
I look forward to welcoming our new allies.
Romanoff, I'll lean on you for priority ranking of these potential defectors.
Looking forward to it.
And thank you, Thor.
I require no thanks, but you are welcome.
I'll leave you to it. Hill out.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area, giving the scientists the blackout they need to go AWOL.
And these scientists have something to do with A-Day?
They worked in Tarleton's lab, the one that discovered Terrigen. I imagine that guilt is what made them want to defect.
Let's take them out!
Better get to the...
You're wasting your time.
Thank you.
enemies remain within proximity of the node.
No problem. Inside to destroy the power charge. Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous. But we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction. Should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
30 seconds before you take off.
We're getting the hell out of here. We up.
Damn it. Forsen, are you clear?
They're not responding. Get topside. Shot down.
Damn it. Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
We made it! We're alive!
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
They'll have guns. Aim's all over them!
Not for long.
Save us, please!
Thank you.
as we planned.
It never does. Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.